Until it's time for all of us to join the U.S. Drug Enforcement Administration and take them back. This is one crisis we have the power to control together.
3rd and 12. Glasses off. What's that? Look at that. Grant. Running back to? It doesn't matter who it is. It might be Blunt. She says Burnett, Grant, any running back. You bring any running back, these Eagles, it's going to stop them. This is crazy. It's crazy. The tie the game. And they got it.
More than 1,000 deaths reported this weekend. The fourth employee at the LAPD has died from COVID-19. A red flag warning has been put in place across SoCal because of gusty winds and low humidity.
News 24 hours. Tie game, y'all. It's 3-3. Still, bro.
Portions of the following program will be recorded.
Helping you feel good. You know, Jaguars. Will this be the night for the Jaguars, or will this be the night for the Eagles here tonight to keep the home field for the third game if necessary? Here tonight. Carson Wentz ready to go. Carson Wentz got sacked four or five times here tonight in this game. Here we go, man. Here we go. Tie game. Wow, these Jaguars got points, man. Here we go, man. Yes, sir. Sean Jackson, what a hit. Eagles offense headed back on the field here. Russell Sprout to start. First time on the field here in the fourth quarter. Russell Sprout been having a great game, you know. Fast speed, his quickness, light. You know what I'm saying? That's just what he does, man. Yeah, he got more rush. First flag, man. In the game, Sheldon Day. Man, he's hype. Man, he was ready. He was ready to get Carson Wentz, man. He got him like twice. Two sacks. Yeah. He ready to get his ass again. Flag. First and five, Carson Wentz got him though. Kind of the move from neutral zone, and here we go. See what happens now after that flag. Of course, Russell Sprout with the run. Look at him, man. He's short, but he can run. And he can hustle. Yeah. He can hustle through that first down, man. He's like really determined. The height, his height doesn't, you know what I'm saying? It just, no excuses of his height at all, but of his size, he's still getting first downs. So look at him. Ah! He jumped over a dude, bro. He just jumped over in there and landed on his teammate, though. But like, bro, he just wanted to win. He wasn't playing well against the Packers. Time is ticking down here, second now. What a game, even though it's 3 points. Ah! First down. And they got him, he got his guy. First catch in the game, Zach Ertz. They got him. Bam! The Eagles are rolling. The territory they're rolling right now. Try to break this tie. Carson Wentz take it off. Second and one. You trying to be Michael Jackson? Over here, man. Get on. Kicking dirt. Carson Wentz, man. No hesitation. No hesitation. Get out the pocket. Second and one. Balling. You're not being punk. You're not being no punk. Russell Scrappers, damn. 2 minute warning. We're back here in the 2 minute warning. Eagles is right there at the field goal range. All they gotta do is keep on playing and let Jaguars waste all their timeouts. But let's see what happens now after the 2 minute warning. What a game. Don't subscribe with the run. Oh! Oh! Look. Touchdown! Eagles! Fly like an eagle. You can see. Get your followers out. Fly like a midget. You can see. He's short. But he can play. He's my brownie. About a week, man. Jaguars. What happened? But that's smart. At the same time, letting the quarterback, Napoleon Dynamite, give him a chance to get back on the field. Offense, to get back on the field. So that's smart. Not wake it up, you know. But touchdown, Eagles back in the lead. Browning, man. But yeah, it was smart of the Jaguars. Just landed him to get the touchdown. Russell Sprout for him to get the touchdown. So no one out waste a timeout. Good for the man, you know. A long day for the defense. And then they will not have a Napoleon will not have a chance. You know? They'll waste their timeout, they'll go for a field goal. They're gonna be like 49 seconds, pretty much. They don't have enough time, but I mean, we see if the Nick Foles, no pressure, I guess. But this Eagles defense is crazy. It's gonna be a lot of pressure on the defense by the Eagles, of course. But three timeouts for the Jaguars, and they only needed a touchdown and. Welcome to the Eagles, Malik Jackson. Got to Nick Foles. Nick Foles, I'm gonna call you Napoleon, man. You ready to play like Nick Foles. I'm playing like, oh! And a timeout. First timeout for the Jaguars. Would this be a miracle? Let's be looking at my face. Let's be enough.